grew up in church and I grew up in ministry, and so at a really young age I started noticing that ministry in church was so powerful, that people are broken and people are going through things that are really hard. Like, we've walked through stuff, we're walking through stuff that's hard, and that worship helps us to connect to God in a way that helps us be honest and say things to the Lord that we don't always know what to say, but a song can help us say that, and a moment in His presence is like nothing else. When He shows up and starts to work on our heart, it opens us up to surrender. We have this moment where we can surrender and say, you know what, God, no matter what I'm walking through, I realize You're bigger. And because of the peace I feel in this moment, I know I can make it through this. And I just started seeing that happening more and more as I was growing up, watching what happened in the middle of worship, in the middle of music and at church. And so I thought, I want to do this forever. I knew I wanted to do that. And the artist side of it just kind of comes with it. It's a blessing. It's an honor what God's doing in my life right now. I feel emotional about it because it's just an honor. It's an honor that people want to hear what I have to say and that they trust me to lead them to the Lord.
These are the women of Winter Jam 2012.
All right, the women. Okay, now this is the posy one. I don't even know what that means. Sings 1, 2, 3.
You can't lead someone where you haven't been. And I walked through some stuff. I walked through the fire, and I know that He's faithful and that He wants our heart, and that when we give Him our heart, we can trust Him with our heart. And there's no better place that I would rather be than in His presence and worshiping and leading people to Him. If you haven't had a chance to come to Winter Jam, you need to come. It's awesome. It's an experience, and the presence of God is it's just cool to be in a room with this many people. And different people have different expressions of worship. Some people enjoy the sweet music like I do, but other people connect with God through music like Skillet. And I'm a new fan of Skillet, honestly. They're amazing. John Cooper has an amazing ability to connect with people that I might not ever be able to connect with. So it's amazing. It's amazing to bring your unsaved friends to. You should do that because people are getting saved. And that's what it's all about. We're helping people connect to God and to really be drawn into the kingdom. And so bring unsaved friends, come and hang out with us and experience it.
That was awesome.
Just
the music. I love the electricity in the room. Yeah, just so ready. Like, yes, okay, let's do it.
Right?
Man, when you back off the mic, they were all singing. It was just so powerful.
Yeah.